This is dedicated to my dad, who is dead. He died 8 years ago. And, oh my God, we used to listen to this song all the time. This was from the 60s. And he approves this message because he used to buy me coffee. Him and my brother, Brick, who are now dead, are the best men in my entire life. My brother that's alive, who's a father of five. This is mainly to my dad.
Now it broke my heart to tell my little daughter that her daddy had to run to catch a train. She had no way of knowing I was leaving home for good. I turned around and there she was again. And she said to me,
Daddy, don't you walk so fast.
My darling cried,
Daddy, don't you walk so fast.
Daddy's
song. Song gives me the chill. I mean, my aunt and my dad, because of what his girlfriend. After he died, but it wasn't his fault. I'm sorry, Dad.
I just had to
he
turn
was just nice. He trusted
right
her and she was a bitch.
And try to start a new life with the mother of my child. I couldn't bear to hear those words again. She might have said,
Daddy, don't you walk so fast. My brother still sat on his lap when they were